In this video, we're going to be looking at repeat medication, so your prescriptions and how you access them on the system online. So if you've got another shortcut set up that we've done in one of the other videos, you can just click on your bookmark or on your shortcut, and that'll take you direct to the system online. And then what you need to do is just log in with your username and password. So your username is always the same, which is the one that was issued to you by your surgery. And the password will be the one that you changed it to when you've initially set up the account, when you first signed in. There we go. If you haven't saved, it might come with the option here. So you can click save if you want to remember if it's your computer. Like I said, if it's shared or a public computer, just click never or just click off the X. Now for your medication, that is here. So anything to do with prescriptions, any of the medication that you're on, it's in this section here. Now we want to request medication, so we'll click on request medication. The list of your medications that you currently have will be listed down here, and you'll be able to tick box if they're available to be ordered. It will tell you on here when you're last issued, or it'll tell you when. If they're not available at the moment, it will tell you when you can order them from your pharmacy. So we click on those, the ones that are available. On the medication request notes, this is if you've got any queries or questions about the medication you're on, whatever that might be, if you just type that in here. And when you click continue, that note will go along to your doctor's surgery with your request for the medication. If there's anything that they need to contact with you, they'll be in touch. So we'll click continue. Just check on the actual medication that you have requested so you can double check it. If you're happy, just click request medication. And there we go. It tells you request will be sent to the practice to prescribe the following items. So that is today's date, and it'll tell you when the prescription will be available on click return to medication. And there you go. We can't tick those anymore because we've already requested them. And then to get back, you can come up here and you just left click on the home, and that takes you back to the main page.